Hi all, and welcome to another World of Warcraft Mr. Madeira Let's Play. Man, I can't believe it's taken so long since last time. Man, here we are. So, what do you say we get right down to it? And yeah, you know, got a lot of quests to get done today, so. First of all, just open up some gift bags that I've gotten from my main hand.
Behold the wonders of Pandaria. Spirits bless your path.
Going to do my legendary quest. Let's keep quest with this one. Oh, I'm faster than you. Don't have to. Interface! By the way, all these lines you see here, all this weird stuff right here, that is actually rare creatures right here. You see all of them right here. These are rare creatures that spawn on this island. So let's see. Seek out the Black Prince at the tavern. In the mist in the veil, Stalker's there, so okay, cool. I don't know exactly where that is. Right over there. As you see, you start off. Right there it is. You start off down here, going up the stairs, all the way up here, then around, up here, and then bam. Why this cloud here is actually this. This is a hot right here.
This war could tear Azeroth apart. These Pandaren question everything. It makes you think. Is there such a thing as a righteous war?
Who are you? I have chosen the name. Thrathion. To my knowledge, I am the last of the Black Dragons.
The battle for Pandaria rages on. Very good. Let's talk. Tong, drinks please. My father, Deathwing, tried to destroy the whole of Azeroth. He was misguided, of course. But he was right about one thing. Our world is so fragile. We are a point of light in a universe of shadow. A candle in a tempest. Sometimes I think it was the very precariousness of our world that drove my father to madness. Ah, thank you, Tom. Now to my point. I believe we are headed towards a reckoning. And no, I am not talking about the current conflict between the Alliance and the Horde. Believe me, what Garrosh Hellscream achieved in Theramore is nothing compared to the horrors that are even now bearing down on our fragile home. But the war deeply troubles me. Do you see my concern? A divided Azeroth cannot possibly stand against the darkness. This war has to end soon, before it consumes our strength. I want you to know that your Alliance has my full and unwavering support in this campaign. How do we bring a swift and decisive end to the conflict? I believe the answer lies with heroes like you. We must ensure that you are up to the task, and then equip you accordingly. This war could tear Azeroth apart. These Pandaren question everything. It makes you think. Is this right to stay alive? We are only just beginning our legendary journey. The battle for Pandaria rages on.
Okay, that shouldn't be a problem. Raised a reputation now that Blizzard has given us this. The gaze of the Black Prince. Increased reputation team with the Black Prince by 100%. Increased the chances their most hated foes will... the chances his most hated foes will relinquish their seal of... relinquish their seal of... The Empire's Seal of Wisdom, Seal of Power, or the Titan Moonstone. Seal of Power, each honored with the Dragon Dark Prince. Okay, first of all, let's go under the review. There we go, reputation. Black Prince, show as experienced. I need to honor reputation with him. And Seal of Power and Seal of Wisdom. Those can only be obtained in dungeons. So as we do quests, I can do this. Right now I'm only eligible for the Guardians of Mokushan, the Depth Approaches, the Dread Approaches, and the Chariots of Endless Spring. So we're gonna start with this one. Guardian of Mokushan. Average wait time, 1 minute. I think it's gonna be a little bit more than that. Okay, cool. So, what kind of quest can we do in order to gain our reputation? Earn honored reputation with the Dark Prince, level 90, Mogu and Magus, in the Vale of Eternal Blossoms. Towering Steps and the Dread Waste will earn reputation. That means, in the Dread Waste we can do the daily quests. We can also do daily quests in Eternal Blossoms, Towering Steps. I have good authority that you are a champion among champions, but if you will permit me this indulgence, I would like to test your mettle myself. The Mogu who assaulted the Vale of Eternal Blossoms, the Mogu minions who inhabit Shunzi-Do, and the Shah corrupted, mantid, swarming the Dread Waste. These may prove an adequate challenge for you for one such a team. For one of your stature. Prove yourself to me. No rush. I expect this to take time. So what he means is, the Vale of Eternal Blossoms, daily quests, Towering Steps, daily quests, and the Dread Waste daily quest. So let's get to work, shall we? Let's just do this. This one is a no, this one is a given, because every time you do a daily quest, you get these lesser charms. Keep lesser charms of good fortune. This one is a, yeah, on track level. And one blessing of celestial master. I need to find an active time loss while in. Right now, let us go down here. There should be some daily quests over here. These daily quests went us here or not. Destruction that the Garrus Hills did. Should be some data quest over here. We got a radium thing. Nice. We need that. Life things.
Me of your troubles.
Yeah, our vigil is constant.
Auto quest handy and auto quest pick up.
Pandaria conceals great darkness.
Isle epics.
What is it?
Oh, by time for thousands of years. Who knows what secrets await? Many young Pandaren warriors have vanished into this tomb. Have your wits about you. Power over the stones of the earth. Their magic lingers on, even centuries later.
Thank you.
was close. The door mechanism seems to have activated with the demise of the Guardians. I fear what we may find within.
Thank you.
was betrayed by four emperors of the Mogul. His body destroyed each time, only to rise again.